What's up, everybody? This is Scratch, and I got a quick video here for you. We're going to take a look at the sharing to Twitter feature that has just launched onto the Xbox via the Xbox Spring Update or Preview or whatever you want to call it. But it's here for some of us, and it's coming to the rest of you in the near future. So if you don't have it yet, you will soon. But I'm going to show you how it works. We've had similar features to this stuff before, so now that we have it back, a lot of people are really happy. So I'm just going to show you how it works because I know you guys are curious. Now, to get to your capture, just a capture, if you're playing a game, that's why I've loaded up Fortnite here. We can press X and Y if we want to capture or record that or a screenshot. And then, of course, we can come over here and we can set up and manage captures through the broadcasting capture. We have another video about that. And then you'll see down here that if you press the view button, or I like to call it the select button. If you press the view button, you can go to the capture options there. But what I like to do is come all the way over here to this one and select recent captures in the broadcasting capture section. And then you can see where I've recently done one here. I have Fortnite Battle Royale. So we're going to select that one. And then we are going to select share. This way, if I'm in the game right now and somebody comes, all I got to do is just press the guide button and I'm back in the action. I can kill them or whatever the case may be. But let's say I've got a pretty good hiding spot and I'm ready to do this. I'm just going to select share, and then you'll jump right down here and you'll see that Twitter, in addition to club, message, activity feed, OneDrive, whatever, you'll see that Twitter is an option here. And when we select that, then it does take us out of the game, but it takes us directly to share Twitter. So we can just send it right now. I'm going to say greatest clip ever. Okay, and we're just going to say it's the greatest clip ever of Bleeding Orange 72 ever. I'll show it in just a second, but then we're just going to press the B button here, and we'll go down to share now, and you'll see that it tags, auto tags Xbox share, and then whatever game it is you are uploading, and then we're just going to collect share now. And it says uploading, don't go anywhere. Now, you probably saw me tweet this out yesterday, and that is because I did record this yesterday. I know Mooch was saying, where's your video? But it's coming. But after what happened last night in my Xbox Ambassador stream, I needed to re-record it so that we could put that in the video. And let's just show that right now.